Hi, it's me, Helium Harley Softail Hogan, and I'm wearing a little hat, which means I've been asked for advice. I was asked the question, what do you do when you have no idea why somebody would keep doing addictive behavior, even though you think they should have hit bottom a long time ago? Well, I'll tell you what the answer is. Believe what you say. Just say it a different way. Say, I have no idea why somebody would continue addictive behavior even though they should have hit bottom long ago. Don't say it angrily. Say it with compassion, because you know what? You're right. You have no idea why somebody would continue addictive behavior. Just say a prayer for them. Please don't judge. You have no idea. Okay, so please just be nice to them. Help them out or say a prayer, but don't judge.